A Sydney jury's been told a woman organised the murder of her estranged husband for financial gain. The suspect's mother is also facing trial over the victim's death.
Father of four, Geoffrey Ryan, was shot dead in October 2009. The price on his life was allegedly $30,000. The two women accused of his murder are his wife, Helen Ryan, and Helen's mother, Coralie Coulter. Geoffrey Ryan's mother, Marie, and his son, Ben, were at court today to hear how the farmer's relationship with his wife, Helen, had broken down and both were having affairs in the months before he was killed. Geoffrey had moved out of the family house and into a shed on his jury property when he was gunned down. Today, the court heard Helen claim Geoffrey was beating her and told her mother, "I can't take any more of the physical abuse. I want to get rid of him, so the whole lot's mine."
Court heard it was Helen Ryan's sister Janine that put her in touch with a man who could arrange the hit. The Crown says bank statements show Helen and Coralie withdrew $15,000 as a first instalment. But after the murder, when investigators asked the women to explain where the money had gone, the person they allegedly turned to for help was a planted undercover police officer.
The mother, Coralie Coulter, was recorded telling the officer, "I took $10,000 out of the bank to pay him for the job. We knew what he was going to do." But Helen Ryan's lawyer claims she only wanted to rough him up, touch him up, but certainly there was never an intention to kill. Both women deny the murder charges. Ellie Southwood, 10 News.